The only way to repel drop bears is to cover your face in Vegemite. Because we're Australians, we have got built up so much in our system that they leave us alone because it smells horrible.
What? No, it's toothpaste behind the ears.
That works as well.
And then there's
the taste of toothpaste.
I think I've just trapped myself.
A little. Yeah.
Where are you?
Now get down from there, so I can fix the stair. Cool.
We should probably use windows on this.
Maybe.
Windows look so tacky.
I almost looked directly at an Enderman. Man.
Really? Oh! I see him. I see him. He's not following you, it's all good.
I logged onto my first world the other day for the first time in forevers. My entire building complex had huge chunks taken out of it by frelling Endermen while I was offline.
Skeleton!
Was this a multiplayer server?
No, it was single player. I came back online, there were holes everywhere! More holes than from the TNT.
Lol.
How can that happen while you're offline?
I don't know!
Trollololololol.
Oh, Saruman.
Oh, wow. There's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Lots
there's
of
five
Enderman.
Endermen there's... on there. I thought they were meant to be really rare.
Get the spider.
Evidently not. She wants us to,
yeah.
Be
Let's
terrified.
Not go to that island. I vote we stay away from that island.
We call it the Island of Fear. On the edge of Cape Fear. Fear Town.
Okay. I need a door for the tower now. Oop.
I wish you could sprint. Or like sprint swim while in water, because swimming is so annoying.
I concur.
Oh, that's what we should do. Build a pool.
Yes.
Pool
with boats.
I'm already doing
make a
that.
Little jetty.
I'm already doing that. Why do you people steal my ideas?
I don't see one.
It's still in the construction stages. You can't rush art. I need some stone to build the stage out of.
Dude, jetties are made of wood.
That's what I said.
You said stone.
Did not.
I like your jetty, Sarah. It's pretty at the moment.
Who's got all the wood?
Sarah has all the wood.
Sarah, could I please have some sticks?
I have more than enough sticks to do everything with.
Well, I'd like some bats so I can make some axes.
That came out really, really bad.
Got wood?
Sarah got all the wood.
Good. I need wood. I need much wood. Could you please send me some sticks so I can build a lovely...
One does not simply stick into Mordor.
Okay,
I don't even have anything to say to that.
Morgan Freeman walks into Mordor.
Yo, Tynan.
Yo, Sheldon.
I am a noob to redstone. Can you teach me how to make a redstone door? Well,
sure.
Do we even
get some redstone?
Open.
Get me some redstone.
Well, once we get the redstone,
I can make a piston door. In hell, I can make any kind of door your heart desires.
Sarah, all your wheat's ready for harvesting, I think.
It's been like that for a while.
Okay.
So yeah, I'm gonna make another chest.
Oh, we've got so many, we don't need another one.
It's just in the farm for all the wheat.
Oh, good point, so we can come and get it at one convenient moment. I need more food. I'm gonna go where Lumberjack.
Why did I go down there?
What? Why did our water elevator go? Ah, I'm sad now.
Wait, you mean to say the elevator disappeared?
The water elevator, yeah.
Who the hell closed up the water elevator?
I think that was you, Sarah.
Sarah, did you put a block onto a single block of water?
Yeah, because the water elevator is meant to be from the water, not in the middle of nowhere.
Well, I'm working on it. It's a work in progress.
Well, if it was a good enough work in progress, I would have realized what it was.
Found it. I'll put the water elevator back. Unless somebody wants to destroy it again. Just bear with it. Bear with it. Everything might be square now, but it's a prelude to something far greater. Something your mortal minds cannot fathom. I need a boat.
I'd prefer a plane, but yeah. Boats!
But you have Garruk. Oh wait, that's a planeswalker.
I do.
I'm totes.
Retarded? Yes.
Oh right, I'm going, why the hell am I dying? And then I realize I've got no food bar.
Herp derp 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 derp.
I can't believe you got Garruk in that booster draft.
I can't believe you're talking about something that isn't Minecraft on this.
Oh, magic is just as nerdy.
Yeah, but it's not Minecraft. These other nerds will be like, what is this magic?
Oh, good lord! You're meant to be peaceful! You're meant to be a peaceful spider! You're meant to love me and care for me and write me awkward greeting cards at Christmas.
I can do that for you,
I'm China. Sorry?
Well, you know how there's always that... You always get those awkward greeting cards from people you've never seen before, like family? And then...
No.
You know, oh.
Sarah doesn't
I actually know my family.
Okay, bad example, but I mean, there's always that one... You just get that Christmas card from that one person you don't remember, and you're like, oh, who is it? And then you hate them for making you feel bad, and then before you know it... What?
Well, maybe that's just you.
So, which way are you guys?
I'm in the trees, gathering woods.
I'm finishing off my watchtower.
I was about to say, in the trees doesn't really narrow it down.
All them trees. But yeah, we need more wood.
Okay, you on the roof?
What?
Look, go to the landing stage. And I'm on...
I'm near the tower.
Okay, look
I
look
see
behind
you.
Look behind you.
I see you, Tynan.
You see him on the tree. Look straight up.
Yeah,
up,
I
up,
see
up.
You now.
Good.
Yeah, I see you.
Okay.
You know what? The lag between our mics.
We have two. We have two jetties now.
No.
I think.
No.
Oh god.
Whoops.
What's the?
I only see one.
Water elevator. Sweet. You fixed it now.
I did.
Yeah. It's only one block wide, though.
Well, that's... Oh, Shelley, don't fiddle with it. You fiddle with it, I'll end you.
I'm not fiddling with it.
If you look down the bottom, it's still two blocks wide. Oh, god damn you, tree. How dare you be like this?
Where are all the chickens?
Obviously hiding. They don't want to be chickenated.
Where are all the chickens?
This is one hell of a tree. It sure be a shame to cut it down.
But you can do it anyway.
What kind of woodsman would I be if I didn't?
Ooh, skeleton residue.
I'm sorry.
All this.
Yeah, we need to tidy this place up once we're...
I'm working on it!
...well established.
You people keep assuming that it's finished. It's not. It's a work in progress. Haters gonna hate and you guys are gonna complain.
I can tell. There's all the dirt and cobblestone and... stone mixed everywhere.
It's gonna be cobblestone, because CBF crafting stone.
Why are we doing the Spriggan theme?
Yeah, these sheeps do not look right with this texture pack. What is wrong?
Do they have snouts or something?
Looked fine before 1.8. Sheep, not pigs. They look like they're wearing
sheep have snout
masks.
Now?
No, they're not meant to.
So that might be why it looks weird, because your sheep have snouts.
No, they don't have snouts. It's the texture pack. Looks like it's wearing a mask.
So the texture pack has snouts.
Yes, a chicken. No, the texture pack can't do snouts. It can only modify the texture, not the model.
Hence.
Okay, texture. You've completely lost me.
You don't know the first thing about model editing.
No, I do. I'm being silly so the viewers laugh.
It's not funny.
You never let me have any fun.
No, it's too dangerous.
Oh, what's the worst thing
you
can do?
You deserve having fun.
Okay, no... Remember the last time I had fun?
Don't do it again.
We did a flashback with a lovely dissolve.
You know.
You know, you should get experience orbs from killing trees.
Sure. Yeah. Who has glass panes?
Shelly has glass panes.
I do.
Need more wood.
Time to... Yeah. When you're done with the wood, can you tell me? Because I need another door. Actually, I'll steal my door.
I'm starting to really dislike the plains biome. This is so featureless.
So many cows.
So little time. I need to make myself a flint and steel and make this tree clear.
Oh, and now it's raining.
Really? And I missed it? Damn.
Isn't it raining indoors?
No.
That was probably just a glitch from us logging in.
Stupid logins, ruining all our funds.
And after all that, I only got one feather.
How many chickens did you go through?
I was only able to find one.
Perhaps I should have been harvesting all the chickens I saw back at the village. At least I think I saw them at the village. I know I saw chickens somewhere. That's enough wood for one day.
Right. Now, to make sure Endermen can't enter the watchtower, I need to build a moat.
And how, pray tell, are you going to get us across this moat? Are we just going to swim?
Well, it doesn't kill us to swim.
I have a...
That was the sound effect of me going underwater.
Just saying, if you think you need your own sound effects, you're really overdoing it.
Aww, you guys never let me have any fun.
No.
Or you let me have too much fun, I don't know which.
And for good reason too.